So I study corvids, which are a group of birds that include the crows and the ravens. I'm focusing on the forest raven and the black currawong. So these two species seem to live somewhat harmoniously on Flinders Island and the Tasmanian mainland. But on King Island, forest raven populations have exploded. So forest ravens have long been labelled as a pest for farmers through damaging crops and orchards or attacking young and sick lambs. What I'm doing on the islands is firstly I want to understand why the forest raven populations are actually increasing so much on King Island, and looking at how the presence of one bird, say the forest raven, impacts the presence of the currawong, so much so that the species is now listed as vulnerable on the island. I'm also collecting feathers from forest ravens and currawongs. And the reason I'm doing this is because we can perform something called stable isotope analysis. In this case, we're looking at carbon and nitrogen. And comparing these two isotopes can tell us things about the diet of the species. But we can also look at how the diet of these individual species varies across the islands, but also between the two islands as well. Forest ravens actually provide a really important service for the ecosystem through being a scavenger. So by cleaning up paddocks and roadsides, they actually decrease the spread of disease.